In a bid to promote work relations with other organizations in disseminating information and knowledge to the masses, the Vision Group team, including Hope Nwagaba, the head of sales at Vision Group, led by the CEO Don Wanyama, met with the World Bank officials today in Kampala. The World Bank officials were led by Mukami Kariuki, the country manager at World Bank in Kampala, Franklin Mutakahana, the senior operations officer, and Bernard Tabaire. According to the World Bank country manager in Kampala, the partnership with Vision Group has promoted a number of projects and has given the masses an insight on how to benefit from these projects.
And the other TV, so we're a bit familiar with some of your additional outlets. And the first or the last interview which was conducted was May 27th, so that's the one about a year ago. But we also recognize the continued coverage we have from you. Most of the time when I'm in the field, your teams are present and really try to make sure that the stories are covered. And I think for us, this whole effort is appreciated. Hoping that you continue to grace our Uganda Economic Update meetings that we hold on a quarterly basis.
Mukami has asked the Vision Group to use their various platforms to support the World Bank's agenda to revive the economy and fight poverty among the youth through poverty alleviation projects.
That the newspapers are becoming a more and more essential place for students to get information, to get to new classes and data and understand what's going on within the country. So how to go further with that, maybe not necessarily in the papers but also through your other channels, would be, I think, important part of what we want to do, to hear about from you and also to do more of. So as you said, we're going paperless, so I kind of started to allude to that. We're now starting to use more of the QR codes to link our public to what we produce. You also see that you're doing the same, which you can click on and get immediate access to television reports and things like that.
They've highlighted a number of strategies to support the research in higher institutions of learning to end the high unemployment rates in the country.
The interesting one is that the center in Mbarara is actually, that research center is the same center in which the COVID was actually being the same professor was in that same center. I'm not saying the bank was directly supporting COVID, but it provided the environment.
Part of the
centers of excellence. So that is also another area that the bank has been very focused on in terms of getting the universities and research institutions to go a lot into research.
But also what people who say within the government actually to advance their career. That would take about maybe 2 hours, and then we'll switch to the global event in BC, so much participate live. Now, there they'll be providing a more broader overview of what skills, jobs, what this is all about.
Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama pointed out a number of plans that the company has to promote the economy's growth through various platforms.
It's together regional trends and things like that analysis. So that's an area we know that we can benefit greatly from the bank.
Wanyama has applauded the World Bank for the tremendous work done in supporting government projects. Report by Ismail Nsuga for the news.